Okay, right at this section here is where the clean out is in front of the house, I believe. And this is where it looks like maybe a section of the pipe was replaced in front of the house, but we're going to inspect the sewer line all the way to the street. Okay, right at this section, we're in the middle of the street where the clay pipe meets the city line. The sewer line's in very good condition. I don't expect them to ever have any problems in the future. Anyway, they got a clean out in the back now and a clean out in front of the house for future cleaning. This concludes the video. We're going to remove it from the clean out, and that'll conclude the video.